This is Coyote News.
The Student Counseling Center has moved from the cookhouse to Dakota Hall, where its counselors continue to help with a variety of mental health concerns. There are campus signs pointing students towards Dakota Hall, where they can enter through the south side of the building. Students can receive free counseling from 8 to 5, Monday through Friday. To make an appointment, go to the Student Counseling Center.